Alrighty, everybody. Welcome back to Elden Ring. It's been a little bit since I've actually sat down and played. I don't really know what we're doing. Get that map to load in. Come on now. What is this over here? Finger reader. We're gonna head over here. I'm gonna go fight this fucking dragon. I'm gonna wake up. I'm gonna come here. Get the key. We're gonna get hit immediately. Beautiful. Nah, we ain't doing that today. Woo! Right, he fucking aimbotted me out of the sky. Easy. This door now. We can go do this area. Boom. Here we go. Here we go. Academy of Rhea Lucaria. This is what we're doing today. Mostly because I forgot about this area. I should come back and do it. I don't know if I'm overpowered or where I should be for this. Open the gates. I ain't doing it. Alright. Whoa! That was cool. Okay. Fucking annoying little fucking bitches. Glintstone Craftsman's Cookbook. Forgot about the pot. Oh, fuck. I just got ran over. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Whoa, 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 whoa. I got a little cocky. I'm stuck. Alright, just have to not die in this boss fight. Okay. Little crabs. No, I don't want to target lock that guy. The wrong guy. One second. Oh, good song, right blade. Fuck you. Jesus, those guys fucking suck. Take that. Okay. Smithing Stone 5. Here comes another one. Crystal darts. Okay. Am I ready for this guy? I just got fucked up. I just got parried. Oh my god. I don't know why you put your shield away, buddy. That was your only defense, is parrying and blocking. Thanks for the shield, though. Not in this area, at least. Hello? Hold up.
Hush, little Culver. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh, and pure.
Huh? This is a... They got fire. What? Fuck. Bitch in the back. Holy shit, what just hit me? Okay.
My beloved, have no fear. I will hold thee. Born forever and ever.
Is this the real boss fight now? I know that wasn't the real boss
upon
fight.
My name is Rani the Witch.
Uh-oh. Not Rani the Rich. Oh no.
Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee.
Oh fuck.
Send word far and wide.
Hold on. Let's talk this out. Hold on. I just, you know what? I didn't know where I was. I got lost a little. I'm sorry. I'll leave.
The last queen of Caria. Brenala of the full moon. majesty of the night she conjureth.
Whoa! Bloodhound's Fang! I beat you once, I can do it again! Fuck off! Come again? She can throw a moon at me? That's a dragon! I was just kidding.
Little Rani. Weave thy night into being.
That was cool as shit. Remembrance of the Full Moon Queen and Great Rune of the Unborn. 40,000 souls? Jeez. That was scary. That was stressful. Level 59. We're 23 hours in. Okay. That was cool as shit, though. She was, like, throwing moons at me. She was summoning all, like, previous bosses and enemies. Like, the guy I got the Bloodhound's Fang from. That was cool. What's over here? I like can't attack while I'm in here, actually. Get this chest. It's locked. Deke Lover. That can't be everything, right? There's the hidden wall. I knew there was one somewhere. Smithing Stone 4. Okay. That looked like a hidden wall too. Okay, now we're up here. More Trina's Lily. My game just lagged. Oh god, my game, I just, oh. And after this, we're done. I've explored everything. Fuck off. Hold on, let me get this item. Ooh, Shattering Crystal. Hit me. Okay. All these areas, we gotta knock this ladder down first. Boom. I ain't scared. You have to find cool armor. Yeah, there's not a lot. There is cool armor. I just haven't really found any either. Come on. I don't even care about these guys. No one here really does anything to me. I need to go back and talk to people because I spoke to someone at the table and told it kills Godric gave me a sword and it scales better with Dex than Bloodfang, so I don't know which to use. Depends on the base stats. I mean, you can upgrade it. I forgot, what sword is that? I must have gotten it. I don't even know. I don't even use the Bloodfang anyway. And go to the church that you found, because I haven't been there yet either. Not this big,
You're
but...
tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to the Church of Vows.
He's so cool.
I am Miriel, steward of this sacred chamber. My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place?
No.
How it came to be known as the Church of Vows?
No clue, buddy.
Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us, all of us, to lose sight of something very dear. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Earth Tree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radagon and Rinala of the Full Moon. And so our church...
I think I just beat Rinala of the Full Moon. I think that's who that lady was.
...of both houses. The Earth Tree of the Capital and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Oh, was there something you needed? You are free to show yourself around. I would serve as your guide, only my legs aren't what they used to be.
Aww.
If you find anything of use, you are free to take it with you.
Cool.
Unless, perhaps, you are in search of instruction. In which case, I will share all that I know. Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance.
So because I beat that moon lady, I can give him the scroll that I got from her.
Oh, what have we?
And I have this one too.
Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined.
He's a tortoise, actually. Grants blessings to self and nearby allies. And then magic. That looks cool.
You
Radagon?
Wish to know more of Lord Radagon. Lord Radagon was a great champion.
It is not the same shit. Tortoises don't live in water.
He came to these lands at the head of a great golden host. When he met Lady Rinala in battle, he soon repented his territorial aggressions there and became husband to the Carian queen. However, when Godfrey, first Elden Lord, was Radagon taking the mystery in as to why Lord, and moreover...
It's cool and all, but I don't want to sit here and listen to that, so... What do I need for this? I need one more level 5 smithing stone. May I ask
My
a favor?
Dear, might I ask something of you? Could you please find the owner of this dagger? And return it to them.
Weathered dagger, okay.
A certain person gave it to me as a gift. It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place in the owner's heart.
Gotcha.
So I would like for the original owner to have it back, if you wouldn't mind.
Okay.
I'd like you to find the owner. It's a very...
Gotcha.
Good day to you, my dear.